excited about your first flight?
You bet.
Let's lay out the envelope.
Okay, Dad.
Bet you didn't know the U.S. had an Air Force before the Wright brothers were born.
Before airplanes were invented?
Uh-huh. It all started with Thaddeus Lowe around 1861. He had the crazy idea that the Union Army could use hot air balloons to spy on the enemy.
Did it work?
Well, Lowe was sent on the U.S. Army's first aerial reconnaissance mission.
But what happened?
Well, the wind blew him back and forth over the opposing lines. The Confederates were just curious, but the unknowing Union soldiers fired at him.
They did?
He got the information all right, but he landed in a tree near the enemy. Luckily, he was rescued by his wife, who was disguised as a farm woman driving a wagon.
Dad?
Hmm.
Do you think Mom will have to pick us up in the wagon?
Yeah. The station wagon.
Aerial reconnaissance, an American military first from the Civil War.